ewafe Buganda jemba batu kuzanga batu igiriza nti bakodomi bo oba kubuko bantu abali very special, and we take our in-laws as very very sensitive people. Era batu igiriza nti bakodomi bo oyina okufunayo ally oba oyina okufunayo kyaliwo akuwolereza. Ze mfamily ya babi papa yabadde kyali wange. He loved me very much, and even back in the day when I was trying to ask for Babi's hand in marriage, even when I knew her parents were very very strict, Muzei was my way in many ways. He accepted me, he embraced me, he made me feel welcome even when I was still a Rasta man from a different culture. He was a friendly person. Every once in a while when we visited him and drove around the hills of Rentovo, he would ask me to play music. He loved music. And he would sing along the gospel music that we played with for him. He would tell so many stories of how we used to stay in Kampala in the 1950s, how we studied there, and how the country was more united back in the day than now. He told me of how he was a police officer, how he worked in Zambia, but most importantly, the unification of the country. His generation, the generation of Muzei Mvunganyi, was the generation that gave us independence. They were coming from different tribes, different cultures, but the need for a better country was above everything. They united and they gave us a country which we call Uganda today. I hope we can pick from him and also unite, especially according to the problems that we have, to put together a country that we will be proud to give to our children and our grandchildren. We thank God for his life.
Iranga we na wangu ya kalulu ni mba kori la miezi vili ya soka actual miezi vili ya manifesto na lingi mazi nga bantu mba kori denga tawena chiba ansaba iranga ila kontinuinga nukori la bantu wange ukura banga mchumutu kitambuza urungi nyo uro urungi wa kawempe atela mbatege za anti vili ya vili umokaga segiri nya wendi nyo nga bwena wangu la kalulu waka guwanga zena ambemu Zenamba Bili, Zenamba Satu, Eranzen Alini, Eranzen Alitan, Mukaga Musam. Atekan, Jakube and Nambi, Mukaka Kumi, Wanabanga was a Kumi, Wakumi Navatan, Avasika Deva Quatin Nambi Zidap. Yasi Jakuba Mokodo near and Mubidabi Mukabi, Ranga Gabaku, Wanamkanaka with the Nagamans, the Ha, of Slambu Gamboku Biza, Nandavan Sumi will be fine next food, and Zida in Kumi B. Ningan, of Slambu Gamboku Biza, Vasaja Kampuriki. Kambadiz, Nuruicho, Intekateke yo, Eranja Dipola, Ninga Banaka and Basuizu Bakoriga, a dual of faith in a dipola Lideo, Manga Bantu was faith, a dual Yava Yambanga Nyo, Urangaba, Giva Yambo, Kuberao, no Kuimida, Nuruicho, a dual yo, in Intekateke Zizao, Zizina, Manga, Nitaga services. I told the Namawa, the Varaga family, Kawai, Tekawa Yamba, Nikatu Baka, Wapari and Eti, Wabata de Dual yo. Again, and I believe that I did put back in the streets in a general summer of the general Janjawa, Chitagas and Banga Sigit Tafari, Mukura Banga, and take a take a look.
Ewafe Buganda Jemba. Batu kuzanga, batu igiriza nti bakodomi bo oba kubuko bantu abali very special, and we take our in-laws as very very sensitive people. Era batu igiriza nti bakodomi bo oyina okufunayo ally oba oyina okufunayo kyaliwo akuwolereza. Ze mfamily ya babi papa yabadde kyali wange. He loved me very much. And even back in the day, when I was trying to ask for Babi's hand in marriage, even when I knew her parents were very, very strict, Muzei was my way in many ways. He accepted me, he embraced me, he made me feel welcome even when I was still a Rasta man from a different culture. He was a friendly person. Every once in a while when we visited him and drove around the hills of Rentovo, he would ask me to play music. He loved music. And he would sing along the gospel music that we played with for him. He would tell so many stories of how we used to stay in Kampala in the 1950s, how we studied there, and how the country was more united back in the day than now. He told me of how he was a police officer, how he worked in Zambia, but most importantly, the unification of the country. His generation, the generation of Muzei Mvunganyi, was the generation that gave us independence. They were coming from different tribes, different cultures, but the need for a better country was above everything. They united, and they gave us a country which we call Uganda today. I hope we can pick from him and also unite, especially according to the problems that we have, to put together a country that we will be proud to give to our children and our grandchildren. We thank God for his life.
Nimba kolera miezi ebiri egyasooka, actually miezi ebiri ze manifesto na bingi mazzi nga bantu mbakoledde nga tebalina kye bansaba era ngera kontinuinga n'okukolera abantu bange okulaba nga buli kimu kitambuza bulungi nnyo olw'obulungi bwa Kawempe ate era mbategeeza nti 2026 segirinya wendi nnyo nga bonna wangula akalu akaggwa nga nze nnamba emu nze nnamba bbiri nze nnamba ssatu era nze nali nnyo era nze nali 5/7 ate kano nja kubeera nnamba emu paka ku 10 bwana banga baweze 10 oba 15 abasigadde bakwate ennamba eziddako era sijja kuba mukodo nnyo era ne mu 2026 era njaga bakubulu bane mufana akawedde nagamba nti obusiraamu bugamba okuddiza nandaba nfunye obulo mitwalina n'ekifuu anziira ayina 12 nemwantu munaana obusiraamu bugamba okuddiza abasajja kanfule ki kambaddize n'olwekyo enteekateeka eyo era nja gikola ninga banakampe mbasuubiza obakolera eddwaliro lyaffe lina gikola liddewo kubanga abantu baffe eddwaliro eyo lyabayambanga nnyo okula nga libayamba okubeerawo n'okuyimirirawo n'olwekyo eddwaliro zino enteekateeka ezirizaawo nezirina kubanga abantu beetaaga services ate webagenda mumalwaliro gali agaffe ag'ekaweeko tegabayamba naye kati omubaka abo wa paliyamenti waba ataddewo eddwaliro nagenda n'agula eddagala eri ku Baton Street najja n'alissaamu amafu najja ne bajjanjabwa kitegeeza nti mbanga sereketa ffaali mu kulaba nga enteekateeka yoeka.